I swear to God, I just flew that with reversed Ailerons. Bad preflight, impressive recovery, and landing.